To set the clock, grab the button underneath the speedo, and if you turn it left, it advances by 1 hour. It's a 24-hour clock, so I can keep going around. Oops, I want to go to 11. Let's try again. You can slow down by doing it one at a time. And if you turn it right, you can advance the minutes. Now we're going to 51. There you go.